An official says a plane making an emergency landing hit and killed a man on a Hilton Head beach. Hilton Head Island Fire and Rescue says the single-engine plane leaking oil about 13,000 feet was trying to land at a local airport. Fire and Rescue says the oil blocked the pilot's vision. He tried to land on the beach at Palmetto Dunes late yesterday afternoon. That's when he hit and killed a man on the ground. Federal transportation officials are still investigating.